Yeah, oftentimes it's tempting to launch into one of those encounters almost with a vigilante type attitude or acting as if you're the public health crossing guard. But of course, we don't need that. Instead, what we want to do is approach those people with an attitude of, you know, non-judgmental inquiry. So we just want to kind of figure out what the heck is going on there, because it's likely that there's some kind of miscommunication or misunderstanding. That's the most obvious scenario. And so when we approach someone like that, again, we would introduce ourselves. We just kind of ask and listen to what it is that's going on. Again, what we can do is, it's often very helpful, is to introduce the notion that we're trying as a business to comply with the public health guidance, that maybe it's important because, you know, you have some employees that are vulnerable in some way because of their age or physical condition, and we're seeking their cooperation. So we just ask them, can you help us with that? And could you space out a little bit or put on a mask? Often looking for solutions. So maybe we can offer them a mask, we can sell them a mask, or if they're really stuck, you know, we can ask them to do some curbside pickup or order online.